Hey everyone, I'm gonna show you how easy it is to set up Flow Phantom inside of Webflow ecommerce so that you can start upselling. So right here, I have an add to cart upsell. Specifically, when a Vision Zip jacket is added to the cart, I wanna see a Karma dry fit top. So I'm gonna go to the setup instructions, and Flow Phantom has 5 steps. The first is to copy and paste a Flow Phantom component, then connect the products collection, and then this is where the bulk of your time will be, is building and designing the upsell. Finally, you want to make sure you have an add to cart component inside there, and don't forget the test. So the first step, we want to copy and paste a Flow Phantom component. These Flow Phantom components are organized by triggers or events that cause the upsell to show. So I'm going to copy the add to cart right slide over. I'm going to go inside my Webflow designer. I'm going to paste it in here. Next, I'm going to connect my products collection. And then from here, I can build with the full power of Webflow. So I actually already have a upsell component built. It was built by Tyler. You should follow him at TyCreated. He has some amazing Webflow sites that he builds and shares on Twitter. So you can see here, this upsell blends in really nicely with the site, and it has different elements that are bound to the products collection. So at the time of the upsell, Flow Phantom will actually swap out the appropriate image and text, etc., so that the upsell looks correct. So I'm gonna go ahead and hide this and publish it. I've actually already published it. So when we're here and we add the Vision Zip jacket to the cart, we should get that Karma dry fit top. Great, we've had a successful upsell. Now, if we wanna change the upsell, we just go back to the Flow Phantom dashboard. And we're gonna change the offer to the Miami Comfort Joggers. Let's go ahead and save that. Let's go back to our site. Now we should see the Miami Comfort Joggers inside here. Great. So that's how easy it is to build upsells inside of Webflow ecommerce using Flow Phantom.